this time I'm going to ask both varsity teams to please stay off of the court until we make our announcements. Again, please stay off the court. Thank you. As we recognize the members in attendance tonight, please raise your hand as your name is mentioned, and we'll kindly ask our audience to please hold your applause until after all the prior inductees have been recognized. The boys' basketball teams from 1950-51, 1960-61, 1980 and 81, and the 2008 state champions. The 1994 state semifinalist volleyball team. Girls tennis state doubles champions, sisters Rachel and Mandy Taylor. Girls tennis doubles champions, Madison Wright-McCarsky and Natalie Skosin. Coach Ed Alexinas, Misty Allison, Dick Arledge, Amy Bandanek, Don Barnes, Drew Basil, Quantres Bates, Mark Bayless, Steve Bayless, Coach Bob Bobo, Coach Phil Bobo, Abby Bunstein, Edward Cook Jr., Greg Cook, Ike Cook, Coach Tom Covett, Tony D'Alessio, Hannah Dave Bradley, Byron Eady, Chris Gibbons, Joe Glasgow, Buddy Gray, Scotty Griesheimer, Gary Hall, Mickey Harris, Al Hernstein, John Hernstein, Nicholas Holmes Sr., Joyce Paul, Neil Johnston, Johnny Connect, Paul Litter, Myron Corby Lynch, Chad McAllister, Gordon Mickey, Adam Porter, Eric Putnam, Brian Putnam, Everett Deb Rowan, Coach Norma Shaw, Tony Scaroni, Kurt Smith, David Smith, Jim Strasbaugh, Wayne Stevens, Vince Stottlemyre, Carla Tisdale, Gina Turner, Shauna Turner, Garen Ferris, Coach Tom Vernia, Joe Yeager, Coach H. Earl Young, and yours truly, Ann Ramey. There that maybe you didn't even know were in the Hall of Fame, and their pictures are on the walls outdoors, so take a look at those, because there will be a transition period, and we've been interviewing people throughout the evening tonight for a video presentation, that you will be able to interact with that video presentation in the hallway in days future. Chillicothe High School Award of Merit recipients include Myron Corby Lynch, Simi Harris, J.A. Smith, Homer Beath, Dick Maddox, William Bill Riley, John Rippin, George Davis, Shirley Hansel, Dennis Murphy, Bob Seymour, Leo Woods, and Robert Harris. And the 2018 Award of Merit recipient is Carolyn Sullivan. Carolyn has been a volunteer coach for the Lady Cavs softball program the last 16 years and has been instrumental in the creation of the middle school program. And also, Carolyn Sullivan is a fantastic individual. Had a great chat with her earlier today. A mother of Cavaliers today. Once again, Carolyn Sullivan. And now six individuals and one team finding their spots along the many greats who have represented Chillicothe on playing fields and the courts of competition. This marks the 46th season of Chillicothe girls basketball. And tonight we begin with the ones who got things started for us. Please welcome our first inductee, the undefeated 1973-74 girls basketball team. Coached by 2013 Hall of Fame inductee Miss Norma Shaw, assisted by Paul James, Joreen Beatty Sanders, Terry Buchanan, Debbie Clark, Becky Coates, Debbie Cousins, Cunningham Fool, Chris Daly, Debbie Hitchens Hammond, Hitch, Sue Herbstein, Kathy James, Lisa Jennings, Karen Johnson, Trent, Kim Johnson, Diane Landrum, Conchita Lewis, Gail Lundgren, Jerry Mannion, Barbara Miller, Peggy Perry, Kim Raines, Nancy Rollins, Sally Odell, Bessie Wienerbrook, Jackie Woods, statisticians Joy Derrickson and Jill Lynch, and team manager Ken Williams. Let's hear it again for the 1973-74. Inductee was a four-year letterman in girls basketball and softball, and 2002 Softball District Player of the Year as a second baseman for Lady Cavs. She was a three-year letterman in softball at Muskingum University, and she's also the current Food Services Director for Chillicothe City Schools. Please welcome 2003 Chillicothe graduate Mary Taylor Montgomery. This Cavalier is a multi-time team MVP, OCC MVP in track and cross country, while at CHS, and achieved similar results while running for the University of Cincinnati and Shawnee State University, where he was the 2010 Mid-South Conference cross-country champion and a member of a team that gained national prominence at Shawnee State. From the class of 2004, Keegan Rathkamp. Our next inductee was the 1999 Ohio Capital Conference Player of the Year in football. He was also the District Player of the Year and a three-time All-Ohioan and a North-South All-Star Game selection. He had nearly 2,000 yards receiving and scored 24 touchdowns in his Cavalier football career. He was on the field when the Cavs recorded their first playoff win in school history. He went on to play for the Marshall Thundering Herd. From the class of 2000, the human highlight film, Brad Bates. This Cavalier was the Cavs MVP in 1995 and an All-Ohioan in 1996 when he recorded 85 strikeouts with a 1.88 ERA, all while batting .500 with 25 RBI. His sophomore season was capped by a seven-inning performance spanning 12 Massillon, Washington batters in a regional championship game. He went on to the Ohio State University, where he would become a four-year letterman, set the single-season record for saves. In 2001, he finished third in the nation in saves and holds the record for the most career appearances by an OSU pitcher. From the CHS class of 1996, the Iron Horse, Cory. This Cavalier was a three-year letterman and an All-Ohioan for Chillicothe as an offensive lineman and played in the North-South All-Star Game. He was a member of two Mid-American Conference championship teams in Miami while playing for Woody Hayes. After a stint in the military, this Cavalier ventured into the coaching ranks himself, from Heidelberg to Bowling Green and on to West Point, where he helped coach Army to its last perfect season. He would be reunited with Coach Hayes as the defensive coordinator for the Ohio State Buckeyes and on to the 1961 National Championship. Please welcome 1947 Chillicothe graduate, Mr. Bill Gunlock. Unfortunately, our final inductee could not join us tonight. 2010 Chillicothe graduate Danny Dimmick. In wrestling, Dimmick was a two-time MVP, four-time SCOAL champion, and two-time All-Ohioan, and was the 285-pound national AAU champion in 2009. He holds the school record for wins and pins in a single season and career. Dimmick is currently knee-deep in a semester of medical school down in Louisville, Kentucky. Soon-to-be Dr. Dimmick passes along these words. I'd like to thank everyone at CHS for providing an environment for me to thrive both academically and athletically. I wouldn't have been able to make it to the college ranks and into the school of my dreams if it wasn't for the hard work and dedication of my coaches and my teachers along the way. Please, everyone, a round of applause for Dan Dimmick. And again, for the newest members, the class of 2018 of the Chillicothe High School Athletic Hall of Fame, welcome to the Hall of Fame. If we could have the class also pose for a picture with Hannah Lawrence. Chicken flicker! in our school photography program.
Yeah, go.
And that concludes our live broadcast. See ya.